One of the most important elements to me is bass. And you could take this song any type of way. You can go, because it had the live guitar, so you can have live bass. But to me, that would make it sound too spot on to just the whole live musicianship thing of it. So I chose to go to Reactor 6, the plug-in Reactor. There's a bass that I love called Punch in the Balls. And this is like one of my... Love this bass. I put a little bit of Pormento on it, which is called, another word is glide. So that way. So what happens is now, so that's kind of like the bass groove of it all, right? So you put that in and we get this. Now the movement of the bass is simple in the verse. I always like to keep it very simple in the verses and let the vocals breathe. So if you listen to that bass line, it's just hitting notes like this. Nothing fancy going on, just simple. And then when I get to the pre, I'm gonna move a little bit now. So what I'm doing is I'm creating melody in the bass line. That's kind of what I'm doing. I'm creating melody in the bass line. And now you just keep it moving. It's real simple, nothing complex about this. It's all about the song, being a star. And we go back, let's go back to the verse and let's put her vocal in so you can see. Yeah. Just keeping it simple, bass.
Wanna breathe what you say, but I hate you on most days. You've been testing my faith.
Allow the artist to be the star. Yeah. And that's the thing about production is knowing when to take in and when to take out.
You know that you be dead wrong, telling me to relax. React.
Now let's tell the story melodically.
I'd rather fight.
I'm moving with her vocals.
Sleep at night.
So how she moves is how I'm moving. It's almost like I'm a cello. It's almost like I'm a cello with it, but instead it's my bass line.
If I have to choose.
Same thing a cello would probably do.
My heart.